Dear Pickerington Schools, Class of 2020, this is the day you and your families have been anticipating for many years, earning your high school diploma. It's so exciting. And today, you should take time to pat yourself on the back for all of your hard work and accomplishments over the past 13 years, and to thank those nearest and dearest to you for their support along the way. The day is here. You have persevered and conquered, and you should be proud. I know our entire PLSD staff is especially proud of the way you've navigated through these tough times with decorum and grace. I know that our actions as a nation, state, and school district to prevent the spread of COVID-19 have caused a major disruption in your lives over these past few critical months for you, and it has been heartbreaking. Your final months of Pickerington Schools, which would have contained multiple opportunities to celebrate your crowning achievements, were impacted by this global crisis. Our hearts have been aching with you and your families, as Ohio's stay-at-home order canceled prom, spring sports, musical and theatrical performances, club activities and trips, and so much more. But through it all, I've watched as our teachers and staff showed how much they miss you, and you reciprocated. You continued to finish your studies in a new, necessary way, distance learning, as staff worked hard to connect with you virtually. I watched as you helped each other through this emotional process, and I think we all gained strength from it. You have sacrificed for the greater good, the health and safety of your community, in a way no other senior class has in Pickerington School's history. Subsequently, our team has worked hard to give you what we believe is a legendary senior graduation week, including this graduation day, honoring your great sacrifice and selflessness. In a recent speech to Wright State University graduates, Academy Award-winning actor Tom Hanks called this class, the class of 2020, the chosen ones. Hanks said, "You are chosen because of a fate unimagined where you began this final year of your education adventures. No one will be more fresh to the task of restarting our normalcy than you, our chosen ones." And as you likely know, Hanks became one of the first major stars to announce that he'd been diagnosed with COVID-19 after he and his wife Rita Wilson tested positive for the virus and were hospitalized. They both have since recovered. You've gone from student to graduate with more than is expected of you than just being a good American, Hanks said. You had to be a responsible American. You had to be a good American. Good Americans that have made sacrifices that have saved lives. Thank you for what you have done. From my perspective, I never thought I would be working from home to the extent that recent events have dictated. My dog Duke and wife Diana were happy I was home. Let's just say for the most part. But most of us, including myself, had to quickly become pros with apps like Zoom and Google Meet. Online educational tools aside, we still longed to connect with each other in a meaningful way, even if we couldn't actually stand face to face. Even if we can't have a mass gathering today, as was planned at the beginning of the school year, we still found many creative ways to let you, our seniors, know we care and wish you the best always as you embark on the new chapter in your life. We hope you enjoyed the door decorating contest, I know I did, the chalk walk, and I hope you've been able to see signs of congratulating each one of you individually lining Route 256. Today, as we so happily celebrate you, I'd like to add a few more achievements to your list that you may not have considered. In the aftermath of the extraordinary challenges thrown at you in 2020, the following items were reinforced in my mind, and I hope they were for you too. To truly treasure the time spent in close proximity with friends, family, and our Pickerington community, make sure you thank those close to you on this day for your parents, grandparents, and other significant adults who have modeled service and selflessness for you during your entire life. They've provided you with support and boundaries and their love. They have volunteered their time for you, helped educate you, and readied you for this very moment so that you are now prepared to take the next steps in your journey. I've learned, and I hope you have too, to become more proactive in protecting my own health and safety, and to think about how actions could affect the health of others. I've learned to not take for granted the normal that we knew before COVID-19 pandemic, as it may look much different from what normal may become. Resiliency. I think we've all learned to lean on our personal support network and each other more, even if that leaning occurred virtually. I've also seen the value of teamwork in action. Our PLSD PD team worked with each other, parents, students, and the community to quickly and successfully transition to online learning well ahead of many other school districts. Thank you to everyone, you, the entire student body, Pickerington community and staff, for your collaboration, patience, and support as we navigated these unique and historic challenges working together. I continue to be impressed with the accomplishments of this graduating class. As the class of 2020, you have garnered an impressive list of milestones and achievements. And it is evident that with you, our future is in very good hands. Pickerington Schools' number one priority is always the health and safety of every member of our PLSD family. And your selfless efforts have helped us to stay healthy and strong. It has been an emotional ride for all of us, but it is my utmost wish that you remain connected with your advisors, your friends, and your classmates in the future. Remain steadfast, as I am, in the knowledge that your Pickerington Schools education and the relationships you made, the learning you achieved, and the experiences you had during your time at PLSD, including this final quarter, will serve you well in the years to come. To end his speech, Tom Hanks said, "The future is always uncertain, but we who celebrate what you have done, who celebrate all of your achievements, we are certain of one thing on this day. You will not let us down." Class of 2020, on behalf of your parents, family, educators, and the entire Pickerington community, I congratulate you on your graduation. I wish you good fortune and much success. I look forward to seeing where your journey will take you and how each of you will make this world a better place for you and future generations. We are rooting for you. Please stay safe, healthy, and forever PLSD proud. And now I would like to take the time to introduce Board President Lori Sanders. Lori has been a board member for 22 years with three children graduating from Pickerington Schools. On behalf of the board, she has a special message for the class of 2020.
Thank you, Dr. Briggs. To the class of 2020, by now, I hope you've seen the yard signs lining State Route 256 in the Refugee Road area with your names on them. It's one small token that our Board of Education wanted to surprise you with today. To show you how much Pickerington Schools cares about you, wants the best for you, and are so very proud of you, please make sure you pick up your signs with your specific name on it as a keepsake. We'll leave the signs out through Sunday evening. At that time, they'll be returned to your high schools, and you can pick those up there. Take a picture with your sign, tag PLSD on social media, and we'll share some of your pictures on our social media pages. Another way we celebrate you with pride this week was through the Senior Door Decorating Contest. Someone suggested this contest idea to us. We had the support from some local businesses such as MMA Insurance, Pickerington Dairy Queen, and the Pickerington Education Foundation, who graciously donated gift cards for the winning entries. We had dozens of entries, and they are all very, very good. Thank you for participating. It's so hard to choose the winners. The winners will be announced tomorrow at noon, so watch PLSD's social media channel to see if you won. Our public relations department will be reaching out to the winners afterwards to make sure that they get their prizes. Speaking of winners, we had some fantastic and very artistic entries in the Senior Rock Chalk Walk competition as well. Those winners will be announced on PLSD's social media channel beginning on Tuesday, May 26th. So stay tuned for that. The class of 2020 has been such an inspiration. You tackled the transition to virtual education and all of the challenges thrown at you this year like a championship team. Each and every one of you should walk away from today knowing that you faced adversity head-on, overcame the challenges, and emerged victorious as a Pickerington Schools graduate. Best wishes, class of 2020. All signs indicate you have all you need to change this community and the world, and we know you will. Take care.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Pickerington High School Central virtual graduation ceremony. I'm Staci Tennenbaum, the very proud principal of PHSC. These are unprecedented times with COVID-19 and the closure of schools across the world. This class will forever remember this time in their lives. Even though the senior year did not end as you had hoped, the class of 2020 still has a lot to be proud of and even more to look forward to.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free
. I would like to thank the PLSD district leadership team for their ongoing support of our students and staff. Dr. Chris Briggs, superintendent, board members Mrs. Lori Sanders, Mrs. Kathy Oshevsky, Mrs. Vanessa Niekamp, Mr. Keith Kristoff, and Mr. Clay Lopez. Assistant superintendent Mr. Bob Blackburn, assistant superintendent Dr. Zach Howard, director of technology Mr. Brian Seymour, director of special education Mrs. Christina Hulse, Director of Student Activities, Mr. Mark Aprilli. Director of Information Management, Mr. Ron Denton. Executive Director of Teaching and Learning, Mrs. Casamilio. And Director of Public Relations, Ms. Crystal Davis. And a special thank you to Brian and Crystal for their ongoing support of our virtual graduation program. I would also like to acknowledge the administrative and counseling teams for their dedication to our Central Tigers. Mr. Richard Cooper, Lead Assistant Principal. Mrs. Susan Caudill, Dr. Michael Jackson, and Mrs. Erica LaMonaco, assistant principals. Mr. Jim Campbell, the principal of the Pickerington Alternative School. Counselors, Mrs. Maria Perez, Mrs. Lynn Demsky, Mrs. Julie Bruner, and Mrs. Jennifer Dashner, and Mrs. Michelle Hurd, the counselor at the Pickerington Alternative School.
Hi, Pickerington Central graduating class of 2020. It's Audrey Hassan with NBC4. As a proud Tiger alumna, I was so honored to be asked to be part of your virtual graduation today. I know it's not how you wanted to celebrate your graduation. You've worked so hard for 4 years to get to put on your cap and gown and walk across that stage in front of your family, friends, teachers, administrators, and celebrate this wonderful achievement. But it's just one step of adversity dealing with this crisis, and you've been taught to deal with this. It's the 4 years of memories that you'll take with you after today. I know as a local reporter, I've been honored anytime I've been able to come back to Pickerington Central and cover stories from 2 football state championships, girls basketball state championship, Final Fours for boys basketball, and many other track, cross country, excellences across the board. I was just naming a few. And then of course the bands. It was wonderful to get to see the Marching Tigers march in the 2019 Tournament of Roses Parade, from National Honor Society to the club members. Pickerington Central is known for excellence. And you know, one of my favorite stories I've done in your 4 years, I went out to talk with Mayor Lee Gray about what's in the water in Pickerington that makes the athletes and the sports teams so successful across the boards. And we both laughed with it. Mayor Gray was very endearing. We know it's not in the water. It's actually in the wonderful community. It's your parents that have supported you in the 4 years. It's your teachers that have spent that extra time with you to make sure you get your work done and get your grades to graduate today. It's your coaches, guidance counselors, administrators, everyone wants you to succeed. And I'm so proud and happy for all of you. I hope you all find a way to still celebrate with your families today for your graduation. It's such an accomplishment. To conclude, I want to leave you with one of my favorite quotes. It's from Eleanor Roosevelt. You gain strength, courage, and confidence by every experience in which you really stop to look fear in the face. You must do the thing you think you cannot do. Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish you the best of luck for your future.
Before we hear from our class speakers, I would like to have the honor of recognizing the Decem Decori. These students, represented in alphabetical order, are the top 10 students in their class. Congratulations to these outstanding students.
Kyle Aisi will be attending Princeton University, majoring in psychology and neuroscience. Carter Brown will be on a 2-year mission trip and then will attend Brigham Young University. Jackson Cohen will attend The Ohio State University, majoring in mathematics and philosophy. Cassidy Kubra will be attending the United States Air Force Academy, majoring in mathematics. Haley Griggs will attend The Ohio State University, majoring in political science. Bridget Haig will also be attending The Ohio State University, majoring in health and rehabilitation sciences. Dominique Jones will be studying biology at pre-med and dance at Emory University. Jack Lukic will be studying chemical engineering at The Ohio State University. Rama Nadeau is undecided about her college, but she will be majoring in political science. And Luke Schmelzer, who will be attending Miami University, majoring in physics.
At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce your first speaker, graduate Haley Griggs.
To the graduating class of 2020, families, and esteemed staff and faculty, my name is Haley Griggs, and I am very pleased to welcome you to this special graduation ceremony today. We have gone through a lot in this absolute whirlwind start to 2020, the year all of us graduates have had ingrained in our minds since we first wore those giant t-shirts in middle school with the words Class of 2020 printed across our chest. I remember thinking that year was so far away then, yet here we are. We're here. In one way or another, we have finally gotten our moment. We have gone through the past months of burning uncertainty and confusion together, and as the smoke clears, we stand together as a class. Stronger. Closer. Even with social distancing. Despite what will be inevitably written about in our children's and grandchildren's textbooks, I have seen the undying perseverance of this great graduating class in every aspect of what makes Pickerington High School Central the school it is. Pickerington High School Central is more than four walls and a roof over our heads while we sit at our desk in class. PHSC is the idea of excellence, as it is portrayed by the commitment of its students to excel in all that they do. I have seen this in every single one of our sports teams. I have seen it in each and every performance put on by our theater department, choirs, and bands. I have seen it in each and every student striving to be the best they can be, working hard to be able to celebrate their achievements today. What I have noticed about each and every one of these hardworking groups is that no one does it alone. Our 5 state championships over the past 4 years were not achieved by individuals, but one as a team. Each and every theater department performance has been successful not because of the leading role alone, but because of the entire cast and crew. Every performance put on by our choirs and bands has been successful not only because of the featured soloist, but the blend of an entire ensemble. None of us are here today looking ahead into our future, ready to go into the real world, truly successful alone. We have pushed through together, not only we as students, but we as a Tiger family. We have conquered every obstacle, setback, and frustration together. Teacher, student, coach, counselor, administrator, and principal alike. We link arms and push through, because we Tigers never give up without a fight. As we look ahead to what is next for us, what we plan to accomplish after we can officially say we are graduates of Pickerington High School Central, there is a quote I love that captures the essence of this great graduating class by Henry David Thoreau. Make perseverance your excellence and go confidently in the direction of your dreams. If there's one thing I've learned from what is undoubtedly the strangest final semester of high school, it is to find what empowers you. This strange time has only made us stronger, forcing us to refocus our passion and energy onto the things that empower us. We have all persevered as a class, as a family, and we are here today to reap the benefits of that perseverance. Some see graduation as the end, but it is only the beginning. Your years of perseverance alongside your peers, teammates, and mentors are just the beginning of what you can achieve with perseverance. It has truly become our excellence to persevere. We may all be going separate ways, moving to different places, or making different choices after this day, but there is one thing that is true. We can all go confidently in the direction of our dreams. Although this day looks different than what any of us could have imagined, we are all Pickerington Central Tigers through and through. We have made perseverance our excellence, and I have no doubt in my mind that each of you will go confidently in the direction of your dreams. We have been blessed to say that we have been part of the Tiger family, and we always will be. And that today, more so than any other day at Pickerington High School Central, is a great day to be a Tiger. Thank you.
John Philip Sousa's The Stars and Stripes Forever.
your second speaker, graduate Kyle Aisi.
Students and families of the Pickerington community, it is an honor to stand before you today as we celebrate the achievements of the class of 2020. My name is Kyle Aisi, a fellow senior here at Central. I first want to thank the faculty who have worked hard to put something like this together. Their efforts to make this milestone in our lives as special as possible are not taken for granted. I also want to thank everyone who has helped all of our graduates to get to this point. Family members, close friends, and teachers who have guided them in their time at Central. Thank you. We would not be the people we are today without you. I also want to thank first responders and everybody who's working at essential businesses for all their work during this pandemic and keeping us safe. Class of 2020, it's been a long ride, but finally, we can all stand here and say that we've made it. Obviously, nobody imagined that this would be where we'd be at this point. If you had told me at the beginning of my senior year, or even at the beginning of 2020, that I'd be stuck in my house and taking AP exams in my dining room, I'd have said you were crazy and not given it a second thought. Now that we're here, however, I've been given ample time to reflect and look back, and this is the message I have to share. My message to you is about steps. From the day we're born, our parents await the day that we can crawl and then ultimately take our first steps. After we learn to walk, however, we are still expected to take steps as we continue to mature. Not only physical steps, but steps in our lives as well. We become potty trained, learn to read and write, go off to school. These things don't just happen, however. They take time, patience, and belief. As we continue to grow and discover who we are and what our talents are, we must still take steps to achieve our ultimate goals. The athletes of this senior class did not get to the playoffs or win state championships overnight. They had to take the necessary steps to get there, such as conditioning, practices, and studying the fundamentals of the sports that they specialize in. Those students who pride themselves on academic success and have the grades to show for it had to work day and night, studying sometimes until 3 a.m. just to gain the knowledge that they need to excel in the classroom. Those were their steps. Those in the arts department and who are involved in clubs must also take steps to reach their goals. Private lessons, basic training, and weekly meetings to advance their causes are just a few of those steps that they had to take. Every single senior in the class of 2020 has taken steps in one way or another. Graduation is just another one of those steps. And although this isn't what we imagined for years, climbing up the steps to that staff member that we chose to give us our diploma while we sweat and rolled harvest, don't let your feet fall still. Continue to take steps and grow from this experience. Use this time to look back at the good times you've had and reminisce on the lessons you've learned. Here are some of the ones I've learned. First, cherish the connections that you've made up to this point in your life. You never realize how important the people in your life are until the only way you can communicate with them is electronically. Check up on people you've not heard from in a while, and continue to reach out to those who have helped you to get here. Secondly, focus on the positive in your life. You will reach times in your life where you feel stuck and as though there is nobody to help you. For many of us, quarantine may very well be one of those moments. In these times, it is important to try to be optimistic. Teach yourself a new skill or work on being the best you that you can be. Circumstances may be difficult, but it is important to rise above them and look to the future. Lastly, and perhaps most importantly, seniors, is to keep your head up and keep trucking. If you fall down 10 times, get up 11. Life will throw challenges at you, but how you react will determine how you come out of them. After we learn to walk, we are expected to continue walking and not revert to crawling. Likewise, keep moving forward and do not let life make you take a step back. I know you'll get through it. Believe it or not, this pandemic will be over one day, and we will no longer have to stay inside. Restaurants will be open, barbershops will cut hair again, and we will be able to see all of those people that we've missed personal interaction with. When this day comes, many of us will take our first steps outside in a very long time. My question to each and every one of the members in the class of 2020 is this. What will you do with those steps? Where will your steps lead you? I may not have 2020 vision, but I can tell you this. The future for this class is bright. Take your steps wisely, find your calling, and achieve great things. It has been my privilege to get to know you over our time at Central, and I leave you with this quote from the late Kobe Bryant. Everything negative, pressure, challenges, is all an opportunity for me to rise. No matter what, continue to move forward, continue to rise, and continue to be the best person you can be. And I look forward to seeing where your steps take you. Thank you, and congratulations again, class of 2020.
I would like to give a big thanks to the secretarial staff at Pickerington High School Central. Alex Diani, Charlene Bossi, Diane Lacasco, Sandy Kincaid, Tammy Somm, Mary Jo Carlisle, and Carrie Ash for all the behind-the-scenes work they've done to prepare for graduation. Beginning with the class of 2009, seniors were given the opportunity to submit a quote to leave words of wisdom behind for the future generations of Pickerington High School Central. At this time, I would like to congratulate Chelsea and Bowden on winning the senior quote.
Hi, my name is Chelsea Inboden, and I'm so honored to have had my senior quote chosen to represent the class of 2020 here at Pickerington Central. I believe that this quote holds uniformity and purpose, especially during these uncertain times and for the future as well. If you think that your dreams are too unrealistic, just remember that there is someone out there living the life you want to live and getting paid for a job you wish you had. Don't let your fear of the unknown rob you of your dreams. We have a lot to look forward to, guys. In the past couple of months, we've gone through trial and tribulation, but you know what? We still managed to come out on top. So congratulations, class of 2020. We did it.
Thank you, Chelsea. You will receive an engraved plaque of your quote as a gift from the senior class, and the sign with your quote will be hung on the walls of Central. I would like to recognize those seniors who have distinguished themselves by being recipients of various scholarships and honors. The graduation program lists beside each student's name symbols signifying scholarships and other honors that these seniors have achieved as known by the counselors as of May 9th. This class has certainly made its mark musically, academically, and athletically. Amazing athletic programs, excellent theater productions, superior state ratings in music contests, and phenomenal community service. This class has experienced it all. The graduating class before you has been offered over $10 million in scholarships. Congratulations to all of you. As the principal of Pickerington High School Central, it is a pleasure for me to announce that all members of the class of 2020 have met the requirements for graduation as outlined by the Department of Education for the state of Ohio and by the Pickerington Local Schools Board of Education. Ladies and gentlemen, we have what has become a special tradition at PHSC. We have allowed our students to select a staff member to hand them their diploma. It is an honor for staff members to be selected, as this shows that they have impacted your student in some way. Although this year we are not able to have staff and students share in that moment, we have indicated on each graduate slide their selected staff member. As the names of our graduates are read aloud, I would encourage you to note on the slides and in the program the variety of academic honors as well as their plans after high school for our students. Class of 2020 graduates, Pickerington has been committed to graduating students since 1909, and it is time that we celebrate and congratulate you.
Emmanuel Yao Abbey. Chanel Rachel Abba. Orson Aaron Abram. Ermias Hailu Abraham. Eric Adu Jr. Grace Kesewa Adu Jemfi. Michael Apoku Ajaman. Azam Ali Akhtar. Abraham Coyote Alibi. Neshmi Sadiq Khalid Alhaek. Darren Andrew Osbaugh. Jakai Cheeden Alston. Kwame Ofori Omoko. James Trey Anderson III. Gracelyn Jane Anna Hansley. Bernard Asedu. Brendan John Audia. Kyle Benjamin Ayesi. Kirsten Rain Babcock. Montea Malaysia Bailey Brown. Anaya Lauren Baker. Javion Delon Bannerman. Angela Barajas Cordonell. Liesl Marie Barclay. Daniel Keeter Edward Bates. Samuel Tazewell Beckert. Mary Catherine Teresita Berger. Blaine Taylor Bircher. Olivia Nicole Batanti. Carrie William Walker Black. Dylan James Blake. Darnell Elliott Bonner. Brandon Kofi Bantu. Andrew Wayne Bookman. Jasmine Kavana Boozer Coker. Kaylin Robert Benny Boxy. Margaret Elizabeth Brackbill. Sawyer Nicholas Bransford. Malik Boaz Branson. Malcolm Elijah Brantley. Colin Terrell Bryce. Markel Maurice Brogdon. Rashad Monty Broomfield. Emmanuel Thomas Brown Jr. Carter Millett Brown. Johnny James Brown. Mariah Kaylee Brown. Noah William Browning. Paige Lynn Bryan. Nolan John Bryant. Amari Aaron Bridey. Azaria Robin Bridey. Mirnez Bublo. Connor Ray Burgess. Catherine Sunshine Burgess. Nicholas David Byers. Daniel James Cadell. Justin Reed Canini. Sequoia Paris Chantel Carpenter. Asia Lane Kaysen. Kevin Matthias Castellan. Jacob Charles Casto. Jalen Demond Chambliss. Jordan Scott Chapman. Brandon Joseph Christie. Paige Isabel Christie. Savannah Renee Church. Ella Marie Klippner. Jackson Ryan Cohen. John Joseph Coleman II.
London Peyton Coles.
Donald Frederick Collier III. Quentin Davis Collins. Andrew D. David Combs. Shaiera Monet Andrea Cometo. Mackenzie Jane Cook. Johnny Edward Cooper II. Seth Anthony Crandall. Rebecca Ann Crane. Demetric Dianta Crenshaw. Anna Elizabeth Krumbacher. Cassidy Marie Kubra. Ethan Richard Cummins. Sydney Jade Daniels. Badal Darji. Matthias Fillmore Didosis. Victoria Ann Deeds. Nahum Zacharias Desta. Amanda Marie Dewey. Dresia Detail. Cameron David Doom.
Arpana Dungana.
Samuel James Di Bartolomeo. Talia Nicole DiLello. Caitlin Nicole DiNardo. Elijah Allen Dingus. Hope Ann Donnell. Shelbia Lorraine Dixon. Ty Elizabeth Dixon. Jazaria Marie Drain. Ariana Alicia Drew. Jonathan Simon David Drew. Jack David Duffy.
London Nicole Ernest.
Taylin Lee Easterling. Andre Malik Edwards. Deanna Nicole Edwards. Samkenny Peter Egudo. Preston Scott Eimer. Noor Eldeen A. Elbarad. Nevea Brene Ellis. Colin Patrick Engel. Isaac Charles Epps. Andrew James Espartero. Nichelle Nicole Evans. Patrick Arthur Evans. Brianna Nicole Feeney. Anna Janeka File. Wissam Faraja. Thomas Jerome Few Jr. Elvis Holm Fienko. Noah Grant Fisher. Lasia Yvonne Floyd. Xavier Amir Fox. Sydney Joe Fraley. Gabriel Michael Francis. Sully Naze Francis. Mariah Riley Gable. Anju Gajmer. Jackson Douglas Alexander Gary. Austin James Gasly. Claude Henry Jacob Gilbert. Grant Patrick Gilkey. Ashley Marie Gilligan. McKenna Elizabeth Glass. Dylan Stephen Glower. Brittany Diana Gomez Rosales. Matthew Jaden Gonzalez. Corinne Noel Gorgas. Brittany Layla D. Graham. Jaden Washington Grant. Edward Carl Green Jr. Emma Bell Griebel. Haley Nicole Griggs. Kyra Ray Gross. Jarek Joseph Higgins. Bridget Olivia Hegg. Winter Danelle Hagwood. Ty Franklin Hamilton. Alec Ross Hammer. Alyssa Marie Hammond. Amir Hamza. Emma Caitlin Hannas. Gregory Scott Hargraves II. Mylon Keith Harrington. Elon Christopher Harris. Nathan Andrew Harris. Gunner Wayne Harrison. Trevor Daniel Hayes. Caitlin Grace Heckathorn. Marcos Paul Herrera Ventura. Evan Michael Hildebrand. Warren Edward Hill III. Brandon Alexander Hillis. Rachel Madison Hoffman. Kanaya Monet Hogan. Christian Montoro Hollins. Robert Benton Halopiter. Jessica Hong. Gabriel Michael Hoppy. Grace, Catherine Hosier. Justice Chanel Houghton. Destiny May Harinko. Garrett Austin Huffman. Christian Ray Humphreys. Chelsea Lorraine Inboden.
Angela Michelle Irizarry.
Jonathan David Isaac. Jalen DeMont Ivy. Jason Wesley Jackson. Mata B. Jallo. Rohea Nade Jallo. Joshua Joseph Jean-Pierre. Annalyn Marie Johnson. James Garland Johnson the Fourth. Caitlin Ladora Johnson. Lee Anthony Juwan Johnson. Dominique Shamar Jones. Emmett Joseph Jones. Rashawn Antoine Jones. Zachary William Jones. Joshua Maximilian Joseph. Elida Michelle Joyner. Metkel Tedros Kase. Tulasi Anthony Justin Kamara. Ksha Karki. Theo Marie Keel. Anthony Versna King. Trenton Ramon Kenny Crump.
Chandani Kadka.
Timothy Tino Kambangsa. Gavin Wesley Kidd. Christian Daniel Curtin. Stephen Brian Klein. Kelsey Ann Knudsen. Caitlin Coe. Kayla Marie Coker. Alexandra Darlene Kuhn. Miles George Joseph Koble. Chloe Elizabeth Kovalik. Kiera Madison Kozak. Septimus Lahai. Caden Milton Lamar. Anthony Joseph Lampron Jr. Elizabeth Ann Lancaster. Ian Avery Larson. William Stephen Larson. Riley Paul Leonard. Elijah Christopher Lebhart. Shiloh Christopher Anthony Liggins. Devin Austin Lingo. Janelle Marie Lockney. McKenna Jade Logan. Yanhel Jermaine Lopez Luis. Jack Franklin Lukic. Amelia Monique Lyons Beisel. Connor Griffin Masick. Catherine Grace Moffett. Simone Elizabeth Mahan. Quentin Jarrell Mallory. Dominic Joseph Marasco. Cooper Charles Martel. Elena Nicole Martin. Lloyd David Hollis Martin. Trinity Ann Martin. Brooke Lynn Marullo. Ashley Ray Mason. Brooklyn Paige Matney. Kennedy Taylor Matthews. Quentin James Mayberry. Mark Emlyn Mayo. Elijah Matthew McClure. Trey William McDermott. Evan John McDonough. Raquan Mackay McDougall. Nadia Asana McDowell Jackson. Joy Ruby Louise McGee. Jared Anthony McLean. Nahom Michael Makonen. DeWitt Mulugeta Malise. Catherine Ann Merkel. Brittany Lene Miller. Jeffrey Edward Miller Jr. Paige Ainsley Miller. Sarah Elizabeth Mills. Jasmine Marie Minton. Sana Devana Mitchell. Tamara Matriva. Kamar Malik Montgomery. Frankie Abigail Moore. Sydney Marie Moore. Kirsten Maddie Moore. Malachi Stephen Moorer. Dustin Allen Moorhart. Jasmine Renea Moreland. Rukiatu Ahmed Moro. Madison Kaylee Morrell. Abigail Deanne Morris. Abigail Renee Mosher. Ariana Mangina Motoroki. Matthew Patrick Mraz. Chowdhury Mohammed Morez. Zarina Azrat Musa. Sierra Dawn Nash. Rama Sakna Endeo. Keo Tariko Najeri. Jacob Matthew Nestor. Jordan Samantha Nevers. Gloria Chepchurcher Netich. Isaiah Emerson Nicodemus. Javon Darnell Noakes. Valeria Morin Nosecki. Jalen Nunez. Riley Patrick O'Rourke. Chance Patrick Oakley. Ariane Segulen Abba Olama. Temi Lola Joyce Olatora. Joseph Thomas Oler. Felicia Astrid Sherlin Andongo. Garvin Ose Frimpong. Jamie Nicole Ousley. Sydney Michelle Palinick. Tia Makawa Park. Parth Banal Patel. Hunter James Michael Payette. Haley Madison Pert. Gabriel Christopher Daniel Peck. Elena Jewel Penna. Maya Lynn Perkins. Gabriel Alexander Petrovsky. Micah Najir Petty. Rihanna Nicole Pinkins. Abby Hope Place. Haley Ray Porter. Madison Lee Potts. Tina Renee Powell. Megan Beth Primo. James Marcus Presley. Kennedy Elise Price. Madison Sky Pugsley. Cameron James Ramey. Eli Clayton Raymer. Ariana Odessa Redman. Christina Marie Catherine Reed. Peyton Grace Reed. Drake Brendan Regal. William Albert Richards Jr. Bryce Eric Richardson. Dustin James Richardson. Tatiana Angelica Rivera. Asia Marie Roberts. London Jacob Robinson. Reese Ashlyn Rocky. Luis Raul Rodriguez. Trinity Rodriguez. Spencer Gaffin Ronker. Corey Michael Roof. Jaden Vandora Rushan. Christian Alexander Rudy. Austin Jonathan Ryan. Mauricio Antonio Sarko. Michaela Lynn Saunders. Gabrielle Rose Sperna. Sierra Mackenzie Schumach. Luke Richard Schmelzer. Robert Zachary Schraft. Samantha Teresa Esclafani. Michael Alex Santibani. Maria Shuhid. Shelby Lynn Schauber. Alexis Nicole Sheets. Sukasa Michael Shinohara. Mackenzie Danielle Shook. Nicholas Noel Shook. Parker Douglas Sigmeyer. Annika Marlena Singh. Camden Patrick Sini. Jessica Ray Sims. Sean Curtis Simpson. Amani Nicole Sims. Azaria Nalia Sims. Nicholas Hayden Skipper. Maximus Hayden Smart. Elena Ray Smith. Brandon Ishmael Smith. Christian J. Smith. Emily Faith Raylan Smith. Jasmine Gabrielle Smith. Serena Nicole Smith. Zoe Caroline Smith. Corbin Brady Southard. Sheck Karim So. Bethany Lynn Stagmeyer. Dylan Reese Stoller. Cooper Ellis Stang. Elena Lynn Stanley. Tyler Joseph Starks. Jordan Saray Stearns. Nicole Emily Ann Stevens. Jamari Marcel Stevenson. Eliza Kenton Stoner. Jameson Douglas Stonionis. Maria Ann Strait. Trey Charles Strickler. Selah Imay Strickland. Madison Starr Sullivan. Thomas James Sutton. Caleb Matthew Swinehart. Jessica Meadow Tabar. Cassandra Nicole Tackett. So Mamadou Tahiro. Dawa Tamal. Sonam Tamal. Anthony Edward Toronto. Andrew David Tarrant. Alexandria Sinclair Denise Taylor. Carter Elizabeth Teal. Mackenzie Luann Teal. Nisha Thapa. Mamie Patel Sokana Le Thaw. Taylor Nicole Thompson. Aiden Matthias Tipton. Elaine Elizabeth Torty. Kaylin Christopher Van Tran. Kyron Chanel Trapp. Logan Patrick Trombley. Aubrey Alexis Turner. Jaden Anich Turner. Tori Mikkel Turner. Doron Clarence Tyree. Tyler Dale Tysinger. Saqib Inat Ula. Grace Utterback. Daniel Shin Van Fleet. Marissa Lee Bidmar. Dewash Wagley. Oli Caleb Wakjira. Herman Ray Walker III. Talik Anthony Walker. Kiera Sine Wallace. Gavin Michael Wallace. Kyle Hillary Raymond Walsh. Holden Leif Walters. Ainsley Grace Watkins. Makaya Ariane Watts. Katie Ann Widener. Chautu Jamichas Wichiga. Matthew John Welday. Taylor Janelle Whalen. Justin Scott Whitaker. Adriana Angel Marie Wild. Arsan Samaj Williams. Damia Janae Williams. Isaiah Benjamin Williams. Sarah Diane Williams. Trinity Renee Williams. Haley Therese Wilson. Derek McKinley Winston. Cheyenne Princess Wise. Emily Ann Worcester. Andrew Joshua Yapel. Sean Quabina Yaboa. Bridget Louise Yothers. Marcus Ronald Zulo.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Now that your tassel has been moved from right to left and your cap is thrown in the air to signify that you are a graduate of Pickerington High School Central, we leave you with one last message featuring Central graduate Victoria Deeds and North graduate Kimberly Warren, who have written and performed a song for the class of 2020. Remember to be awesome, Tigers. We are so proud of you.
Sorry for the seniors who had their final walkout without even knowing. Sorry for the freshmen whose first year was finished before they were done growing. It's not fair for the juniors and sophomores who were just beginning to find their way. How is it futures were changed? used to. I'm going to miss all the tests and the study groups with you. I'm going to miss all the rest I already miss high school. There were friendships that were yet to be made and lessons students didn't learn. Teachers who won't be seen again for at least a year with no last words. Problems may all seem so small, but graduation is my biggest accomplishment and I'm missing it all. I'm sorry about all the things that we didn't get to do. I'm sorry we missed out on happy times, the sad times too. In the study groups with you. I'm going to miss all the rest I already miss high school. For me it was my year, for some of my last. My last dance, my last game, my last high school class. My future's changed, I won't ever get back the times that we missed. I know there is no way to change that, but right now I wish that I had nothing to regret, 'cause there was nothing I didn't do, that I got all times and the sad times too. I wish I took every test and went to study groups with you. I wish I did.